Hey guys, I'm using my new tripod, my mini tripod, since the other one broke. If you watch the video of us singing to like Pokemon songs, or was it? No, it was Dragon Ball GT, I think. Or something. I don't know. One of those two. One of those videos of us singing theme songs. It's just weird. Okay. Here's day 5. I know I haven't made one in a little bit, but
I've been kind of busy
making the other ones. So, day 5, I kind of had no idea what to do on this one. Because it's kind of like, it doesn't have stuff like the prisoner who climbed out of the hole in the preschool. It didn't have people talking to, no, this has people talking to Jesus, but I mean, like, it's not as interesting as the Pharisees one. Okay. I'll read Romans 10, 1 through 4 the same way I did the other two. Yeah. But this I'll just read to you. Every good story has a beginning, a middle, and an end. In the beginning, you see the problem. In the middle, you see how the problem is going to be resolved. And in the end, you understand what life is like after the resolution. But to get to the whole story, you have to read more than the last chapter of the book. Just like if you walk into a movie and you see only the last 30 minutes of it, then you'll be likely to get lost. The story of God is the same way. It's found throughout the whole Bible, but it begins in the Old Testament, where the problem of sin is Bible. Whoa, hold on. I lost my spot. Where the problem of sin is introduced, and it just gets worse. However, with the arrival of Jesus in the New Testament, the solution of the problem becomes clear. Jesus is the only possible solution. And after the story of Jesus, the early church is birthed, and everything is changed by the work of Christ. Have you ever read the Bible from cover to cover? As we begin this journey, why not commit to reading the entire Old Testament this year? Some parts of the Old Testament are hard reading. But when you understand this part of God's revelation, His truth will come alive in ways you've haven't experienced before. That's true. It's very true. And I figured out something to do while I was reading this. I figured it out. So, that will be up. It will be awesome. Trust me. God loves you. Next week, Monday and Tuesday, I won't have anything. Because I'm going out of town. But, Wednesday and all them, those 3 days, I'll have something. You guys will have a special treat. But, alright. See you later.